I think the neatest part of the day for me is morning. Watching the sun come up and watching the world coming to life, there's this spiritual quietness that's there. Feel content because we just have Mother Nature and us.